It was Tony Ferguson versus Paddy Pimblet. Initial reaction, I'm like, God damn, that's a lose-lose for Paddy. You go out there and beat Tony, who's really good, but on a six-fight losing streak. So you beat him, you're not going to get credit for beating Tony Ferguson. You're going to get credit for beating a guy who's, you should beat him. But it's a dangerous fight. It's not like that easy of a fight. It's not going there. It's going to be a tough fight. Tony could 100% win this fight.